That's usually they come back itself.
Yeah. And then if it's flying and it has a tree in the way, it'll move out of the way.
And they escape from trees.
And if you go like this, in the air, it'll take a picture of you if you have hand signals.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Very, technical, I guess you could say. It's called DJI Maverick Pro. DJI Maverick. And they have like, nowadays they have like 4 or 5 different models. So what model we looked at, the props folded so you could fit into your cargo pocket. Like if you have a big pocket, pants pocket.
You can put it there.
It was only like that big. Very small. But we didn't want to buy one because everywhere we're traveling, they don't allow you to fly it.
Yeah.
All the national parks, big no-no. Yeah, they don't want you flying drones.
Until you get the permission of making like a safe exception for that.
Amazing photograph and video. You know, it looks like a movie. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, momentito.